We humans like to think of ourselves as unique, a cut above the rest of the animal kingdom. But since the 19th century, we have known our place in nature. We are just another mammal, connected by our family tree to a beastly past. However, the story of how we became so unusual is one of the most extraordinary in evolution. Many of the things we think make us so special come from a group of animals that lie at the roots of our family tree. They are the primates. Nowadays, they come in all shapes and sizes, with a range of beards and hairstyles. This colorful group of animals are highly sociable and intelligent. So much of what we are comes from this group of creatures.
These are bonobos, or sometimes called pygmy chimps. They are our closest relatives. We share 99.5% DNA with them, so you can see that 0.5% makes a big difference, but because of that, they are considered our closest relative. The apes across the board, the orangs, the common chimp, and the gorillas all share about 98, maybe 95% the same DNA as we do.